thou shalt not make me Lord thy God thy name.
Deliverance from evil.